damn them. After everything that happened.
Brother, do not keep us in the dark.
It is not your concern.
You criticize the captain for withholding intelligence, and yet you treat us to the same evasive obscurity.
Stray words have cost me dearly.
So you do not trust us?
Brothers, calm yourselves, lest you face the captain's censure.
Time to go. I'll not concede, brother.
You seem troubled.
I tire of reckless fools.
I hope you do not mean us.
Not unless you worship the Omnisire.
Ah, then I share your distaste.
The little wretches have been found crawling through water pipes, sewage, ventilation. They are everywhere.
We should bring 100 floors of stone down on their heads.
Are you enjoying the devastation of Imperial worlds?
No, but I wear to the same city.
The temple is located inside the dome section of the city. We'll have to land outside and make hope. Extraction.
Yes, Lord. We will be there.
Very good, brother. The Emperor protects.
Make haste. We have considerable ground to cover.
Their numbers.
tricky adversary. Very good.
Reloading!
A boon that thrums with promise.
Sooner focus on the mission at hand.
You are withholding information relevant to the mission at hand.
Mind yourself, Sergeant.
Your behavior has been erratic. You force your way into classified files. You tell us nothing.
Gabriel.
We deserve to know who is leading us.
This conversation is over.
Magazine.
Eurothrope is dead.
Victory is ours, brothers. Morales, this is Titus. Your men are clear to take the bridge.
By the Primarch, I have little faith I will hear from you again. Will you be joining the assault?
Our path leads to the dome.
Travel well, brothers.
Lancer Jones, we are heading for the bridge. Status report.
Damage is worse than I thought. Take pressure on you now.
Being updated. Brothers, let us proceed.
Canadians are trying to serious battle. The Xenos cowards bore for a fair fight. Vile creatures.
No time to gloat. We must keep moving.
Rejoin the main force immediately.
Our orders are to remain here.
On whose authority?
Captain Fairburn. We are to hold this position until further notice.
The dome is empty. Now move on.
But, sire...
I gave you an order.
Forgive me, my lord. Perhaps there was a communication error. The captain insisted...
The deserters!
No! We have our orders.
Box your captain. If you are deserters, I'll execute you myself.
Captain Fairburn, come in. Captain Fairburn, come in.
Ambush!
Captain
Akira. Akira,
we were just attacked by the forces of chaos.
You're certain?
No doubt. Heretic Astartes and their minions.
Thrown target. Do you have loose?
Negative. We're minutes away.
Find him and get him out of there. Hurry!
What are we waiting for?
death.
I will grind your bones to dust!
Chiron, take a defensive position! We will cover! Chiron!
He is in a rage! He's lifting the entire mission!
He is shut over there!
There are force fields covering the exits!
Mission impervious for weapons!
Structure. Artifact destroyed!
Look! The force fields are collapsing!
Chiron! Move through the exit!
Brother! By the gates of heaven, you must calm yourself!
I will not rest until every last vile heretic lies dead at my feet!
Sergeant, check the perimeter.
Yes, brother.
Explain yourself.
Need I justify my hatred?
You need justify your recklessness.
The Trictors have a debt to me.
And you will throw away your life to collect.
Death is my duty.
Your duty is to the Emperor. You will die when and where he so chooses, not over some personal vendetta. Do you understand?
Lieutenant, you should see this.
They're using some kind of shield.
The altars. Same ones we encountered earlier. They must generate the shield.
Destroy them. Then purge these abominations from the face of this world.
It seems the traitor's motives are unmasked.
Seems.
In doubt they wish to stop Aurora.
You will soon learn that when dealing with heretics, nothing is as it seems.
They cried out my name, but I stated my position, my rank, my life is worth more than theirs. I am here just as a minister. I am a parmentary member. I pay the war. I am an instrument. I must surprise and reverse the chief of defense guns charged.
Look! It shrinks from us!
Then keep close and endure. We must disrupt the spell.
Special tactics ready.
Yeah.
Sons of Jove status report.
We are patched up on our way.
See you at the objective.
The Emperor protects.
Sons of Jove, stand by for extraction.
Affirmative.
In the name of the Emperor, open the doors!
Loose. I owe you my existence.
Come with us.
To where?
The battle barge.
Compliance, but I must speak with Archmagus Nozick at once.
He's dead.
Dead?
You are to replace him. Loose. We must report to Captain Ackerman.
Lord,
in every hive city on Avarax. We're already overstretched by the tenants. The traitors have us off guard. The Adeptus Mechanicus tell me Aurora is ready. They say the weapon will work.
Sir.
I know your concerns, Titus. But we may have no choice.
Can we at least warn Kalkar of the danger?
Impossible. The astropathic relay on Avarax has been completely surrounded. Every attempt we've made to break through the tenant lines has failed.
Can we vox a message in?
There's a dead zone around the relay. Something's interfering with our vox comms.
We have to get inside.
Emperor, save me. I've tried. Now the tenants have launched an attack on our defenses. We're pulling back to the fortress. We'll make our final stand there.
Battlefield projection. Magnify C3.
Where are you?
There. The hive turret.
We've had no reports.
It's there.
We kill it.
We break the synaptic connection.
They scatter like rats.
A hive turret. A worthy adversary.
And if you're wrong, if it's not there, I can't afford to throw men after a hunch.
Give me two squads.
Two squads.
We need to kill the hive turret. Find whoever is joining us, and get the message inside the relay.
Six men. That's all I can spare. Use them wisely.
Thank you.
The Emperor protects.
Lieutenant Titus.
Receiving.
Attend me on the crew deck.
Acknowledged.